collecting since the age of 9. Every shiny bullet that he could find. He built himself a house with a wooden floors and put the shiny bullets in a chest of drawers. Well, his wife's long gone, his kids have grown, and the trees, they fall down on their own. Memories fade like an old slideshow, but the bullets still shine like coins in the snow. But one day he took himself in his hand, and the men with the truck, they came around. They took the television and the gun from the wall, and almost every bullet from the chest of drawers. Found his house in a mess. He ran into the bedroom and the old brown chest. He didn't care much for the VCR, but he cried in the space where the bullets were. The man drove the truck right in the town, and they sold all the silver they had found. But couldn't sell the bullets cause they weren't live rounds. So they dug a big hole and put the bullets in the ground. Now he doesn't leave the house much anymore, cause the men are gonna come like they came before. And he'll hold on to the 3 or 4 bullets that they left in the chest of drawers. Oh yeah, the bullets that they left in the chest of drawers.